I'm sure I bored you with some stories from my cowboy days, and I was riding through the sticks and stones. But did I tell you about the wild old buckskin stallion by the name of Mr. Jones? Well, Mr. Jones ain't never seen a halter, and he never heard the swing of a rope. And he could outrun every horse in the desert, and he never even break a lope. Said Mr. Jones, we never find your bones when the wintertime freezes the ground. They show not little buckskin babies when the springtime rolls around. Well, late at night he come looking for the ladies, the mares must be calling his name. And he always comes when the cowboys are sleeping, heads to the mountain again. You could follow them tracks till hell freezes over, you'd never find that buckskin stud. And the ranch wouldn't mind, except the buckskin colts turn wild on account of their blood. Said Mr. Jones, we never find your bones when the wintertime freezes the ground. And they show that little buckskin babies when the springtime rolls around. It was a pleasant day, around the 5th of May, Mr. Jones was taking a nap. And 8 cowboys on 8 good horses, they were setting up a buckskin trap. We pushed that stud out into the canyon where there wasn't no way to get out. And he broke 3 ropes and 2 men's heads before they finally drug him out. And we hauled him down to the old ranch ground and we stuck him in an 8-foot pen. And every cowboy standing had him a story how the horse nearly done him in. They said, Mr. Jones, you should have left your bones where the wintertime freezes the ground. Cause there's no more little buckskin babies when the springtime rolls around. Well, we threw him some hay. As we told him, his days of romance had come to an end. We figured we'd take him to the sailing delta once the trailer was fixed again. And the 3 cowboys camped right in the dirt along the edge of that stallion's pen, with orders not to sleep until the sun come rising or else they'd be unemployed men. But the cowboys figured they could drink some whiskey. It was a hell of a day after all. And when Mr. Jones heard the last one snoring, he commenced to climbing the wall. How he got out, it's hard to say, but in the morning he sure wasn't there. All we found was some tracks leading to the mountain and a pen full of satisfied mares. Said Mr. Jones, we should have left your bones when the wintertime freezes the ground. Now there's gonna be another batch of buckskin babies when the springtime rolls around. Well, I heard he headed out to Colorado, where the Rocky Mountains reach the sky. And the sweet green grass grows up to your belly and the golden eagles fly. Traps have been laid and plans have been made in the dirt and the grass and the mud. But you will rope the wind and put the devil in a pen before you ever catch that buckskin stud. Send Mr. Jones, we never find your bones when the wintertime freezes the ground. They show lying little buckskin babies when the springtime rolls around. They show lying little buckskin babies when the springtime rolls around.